think every designer has its own imagination of how the future should look like. Light is very special. My name is Cesar Montana. I'm a head of the light design department at Audi. Audi is light. Audi is definitely light. And for us, it's very important to see that the light signature, or day running light, is actually a signature not for Audi, but also for each one of the Audis, and of course, also the new A8. So we are introducing the new generation of laser light. On this car, you will see a laser light signature. So you see this X, and this is a symbol for precision, for focus light, you know, for strength, yeah, for far-reaching light. Yeah. An X will be recognizable for everybody when you see it. This is a laser light. OLED light is a very special light for designers. It's very precise, it's very thin. You have to imagine that the emitting surface of light, it's 200 times thinner than a human hair. We dream about this light not making only one surface, so in 2D, but bending it, bring it in 3D. And of course, who knows from there on where it goes. We introduce dynamic light, so the light is moving and is also changing the character. Imagine when you approach the car welcomes you, almost like an orchestra director. So you call for attention and then you open, bringing this music out, you know, this light movement, yeah? This happens in the front, of course, on the A8, but also on the back, and the back is very special. It's extremely emotional. It's got this very long line. We define this extremely precise line of light that catches the body, so we're emphasizing the exterior. And there you can see the light running, yeah, from the center to the outside through each one of the segments, showing the precision of the new technology. Think designers, we always talk about the eyes of the car. So we tend to design the cars a bit like a face. You know, the physiognomy of a kid has big eyes. The eyes are much bigger than many other parts of the face. And as you grow up, you tend to change this proportion. The eye tends to be a bit more closed, a bit more focused. And of course, we wanted to show also this focus eye on the A8. And this is why it has this very penetrating look at it. You know, it's really staring at you very clearly, but very decisively. We took the best technology what we had, LED light, laser light, and OLED, and we placed it beautifully in this car. Audi is light. Audi is definitely light. It's a beautiful thing.